test. It's a green screen test to see how it works on Final Cut Pro.
I would tell you what's been on.